Schrijver, wielrenner Robert Geesink is zo populair dat er een heuse fanclub voor hem is opgericht. Gisteravond was de eerste bijeenkomst van de Geesink fanclub in zijn geboorteplaats Varsseveld.
Café De Ondermullen in Varsseveld is uitgerust met een bolletjespandoek. Het grootste klimtalent van Nederland.
Je zou te denken, wat doet hij nog een keer hier? Met een vader van de vader van Robert. En dan hopen we dat logo ons op.
Hopkins gets game calls for Angus Shimano and he's being chased down by Terpstra. Terpstra still fancies his own chances. He wants to be involved in the grand finale after that bit of work he's done. Into the last few hundred metres now. Gepska, P- peels off, and here comes Terpstra again. Oh, and they can't leave it too late now. Vichot decides that he wants to be involved, being followed by Veining, I think it is, and Ryder Heisdahl. Rui Koster's in there as well. Sagan at the back of that group alongside Hazink and Greg Van Avermaet. 400 metres to go, so they're going to come under the big gate in a minute and on to the grand finale. The Grand Allée awaits. Simon Geske is the man leading them up there. Terpstra just behind him, and here comes Ryder Heisdahl on the wheel of Peter Veining. Beckman. Vichot it is, the French champion. It is Fabien Beckman just behind. Look on the right-hand side though. Sagan is coming up on the wheel of the man from Belkin. Roman Hazing, it's Hazing out the front. Vichot just behind. Sagan's decided to sit up. He can no more. It's Hazing, Hazing, Hazing all the way. And it will be the Belkin man who powers on the victory. Wow.